Welcome at ETOE Designs.
Welcome again at the ETOE Paint Booth, my favorite place to be. And what I have here is a brand new specialized S-Works Epic frame set. And my job is to change all these white logos to gold ones, like shown on the SRAm Eagle group. The owner of this bike wants to mount this chain ring with the golden SRAm Eagle logo. And he wants me to change all these white logos to gold ones like on the Eagle group. What I have to do is I have to remove the rear shock and also some of the bearings. Then I can prepare the frame and change the logos to the gold ones. Let's start with the preparation. During custom painting, but it's one of the most time-consuming parts of this paint job. I will start with a grid of 320 and will end with a grid of 800. One of my painting tips for you is, if you don't have the original logo set for this frame, please don't forget to take your frame measurements and also your logo measurements, so you can create your own logo set. And this is necessary for the application of the new logos after you have removed these old ones. If you want to know more about how to create such cycle logos, please check out also one of my other videos where you can see how I create such a logo set from original frame measurements. Frame is ready, sanded, and now it's time for the fun part. I can spray on black base coat on all the areas where I have removed the white logos. I masked also all the bearing holes and the serial number on the down tube. And when I spray on the black base coat, I can start masking the frame and I can spray on the new gold needle logos.
When you're surrounded by darkness, open your eyes. Around you, it's a beautiful life. Don't waste time, open your mind. Have no regrets. Paint the sky your favorite color.
It's time for masking. The color on the frame behind me is dry, and what I have here is the original decal set for this frame. I cut these decals into a masking film, and if you want to know more about how to create these decals, please check out also my other videos. What I also need are some tape rolls, a pair of scissors, a sharp blade, and some masking paper. You can use every masking film you like, but be careful. Please check out if your masking film works with your paint system, especially your colors. Not every color works with every masking film. I will cut these decals into pieces and then I can apply the decals on the frame. During the application of these stripes. It looks like as these are only simple stripe graphics, but Keep in mind that your left and your right side have to be exactly the same. So it's a good idea to make your measurements twice before you stick on these masking films. The frame is packed like a Christmas present and I can start spraying the gold tone over the masking film. It's a two-tone gold. In this gun I have some kind of primer, light colored primer. And with this gun I will spray the gold tone. I've mixed a nice gold that matches the SRAm Eagle. I hope you can see this. And when you spray such base coats, don't forget your safety gear. I have to put on my spray mask when spraying these base coats. If you want a professional result, the best way is to spray on these logos instead of using some decals, because such a painted decal is like an automotive paint and it will last more than 20 or 30 years in the same color and in the same condition. So you get a very durable finish for your frame set, and that's why I always paint my logos on the frame set. That's the moment of truth. Now I will see if this logo is okay or not, if the color is right and if the edges are sharp. Not every color works well, but I think this time I will get a nice finish for this S-Works logo. Oh yes, it looks really good. Nice color and sharp edges. And that's what I want. Sometimes it's a hard job to get a logo in this quality, but sometimes it's more easy like this one. It depends on the color and on the pigment in the color. So sometimes these edges are thicker and sometimes they are very thin, like these. And so I can apply a last layer of matte clearcoat and then I'm ready with this frame painting.
Favorite color.
And there it is, the S-Works epic frame set with the logo colors matching the SRAm Eagle gold tone. And as you've seen, it's a simple and clean paint job. Most time consuming part is the prep work and mounting the frame. And if you are interested in cycle painting or the artwork I do on cycle frames, please check out also the website and social media. And thank you for watching this video.